Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the First Reformed Church of Schenectady, New York. My name is Nathan Schied, Latin doll. So I hope you guys are ready. This is our transatlantic crossing. We're going to go from New York to the UK. This next song, Body and Soul, was written by a writer in New York City, and it was not actually published in the United States first. It was published for an English musical. Here we go, Body and Soul. That was fast, right? Faster than Concord, right across the ocean. Here we go. Max, how do you like the UK?
Well, it's different. It's interesting.
And while we're here, I mean, I feel like while we're in the London area, we should definitely stay at the Ritz.
If we can afford it, yeah.
If we can afford it. Let's find out. Let's see. Thank you once again for joining us on our journey around the world. That was Putting on the Ritz, taking its name from the Ritz Hotel in London. And Max, as it turns out, the Ritz books for $900 a night. I left all of my spare $900 at home, so I would suggest that we take the first flight out of here, which happens to be to Iceland. There Will Never Be Another You, a jazz standard, was first written for the Fox movie musical Iceland, which may be the first and last time this week that I have thought about Iceland. So, here we go. Without any further ado, let's get out of here before they find us.
Thank you.
Max, that was a close call. I'm glad we got out of there.
Just in time.
Yeah. But I tell you what, Iceland is still a little too cold for me. Maybe we could try heading to, I don't know, how about Rio?
Sounds better.
Tell you what, Max, I like this climate a little bit better than Iceland. So maybe while we're hopping the world here, why don't we go someplace also warm, maybe over to Tunisia?
It's good to me. Thank you.
going to start heading back here. We're wrapping up our journey, and we'd like to stop off on the way in Spain. This is Armando's Rumba from Chicoria's My Spanish Heart album. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on our trip around the world. My name is Nathan Schied. This is Max Caplan. We are jet-lagged and ready to get back home, but we are going to make one final stop in New York State. This goes out to two very special people in Fayetteville, New York. Thank you for watching, and thank you all for joining us this afternoon. This is Something Stupid. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. Have a good afternoon.